fine. Keep going. I'm gonna open my window. It's really hot in here.
Position,
You're just warming up the wrists. We've done these rocks back and forth. This is what we're gonna do here. Rocking back and forth in the wrists. So from side to side. Boom. Dois. Três. Quatro. See, really push out. Don't let your neck go down. Nove. Base, shake it out. Just come into a position here and just warm up the wrist forward. A little bit of weight in. Quatro. One is in. Cinco. Seis. Sete. Oito. We'll start with Jacob.
Dois, 17, 18, 9, 20, 10 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Nice. Give them. It doesn't have to be super high. So we're going to start. Main load goes all the way around. So if it came from this side, I want it to end back up on that same side. Right? So I shinga, meilua, and I turn in that direction. Right? So I'll demonstrate the show on the other side. Start here, boom, land this side. This is where I want to go. Everyone take the next 60 seconds. We're gonna go for 10. Again, just a nice workout. But when we go around, we're gonna just find a little bit of an opening for awu. It's a half awu, so we're not gonna go for the full awu. The other side will be around. Just open up for half awu. I can be on the tiptoe or a little hover and just come back into your shinga. I think those first two, continue wherever you're at.
Good work.
Six. Other side. Same thing. Bend some. And come back. But from the finta, aquí, we're gonna go into negativa. Here, slide through, and this is just the part for most people. We're just gonna be here in the rounds. But more time, palanco, someone, microfone, boom, aquí, through, costura, boom, around, and back. Now, get ready. Here we go. Jenga. We're gonna start with our benzo. Skiva. Jenga. Benzo from the back.
We will
bring it back to the floor. You'll go into a straddle. Square yourself up. If you need a mat and the back is not flat, if it's back like this, grab something to sit on, like a foam roller or a towel. Grab something so that you maintain a flat back in this position. So I want the back to remain flat. So we're flat. Square yourself off to one side. And imagine that you're pulling your chest towards the foot, not down. You're gonna hang out here. You can also pull those toes back here as well. Breathe.
Go. Breathe in. Just go
not in his mouth.